Hello boys and girls, welcome to Pickle and Shoulder in Shadowrun Dragonfall. We're stuck in a basement, basically. This is one of those runs that I thought that I was not going to do, but just sort of try it out, and if I was unhappy with the result, then just scrap it and move on to other things. And now I have squeezed my crew through some very difficult fights, and we're still squeezing further because there are more goons behind this door. Well, fuck it. And it's a security door. It won't open. So yeah, there's like four more goons here, and we are in that little teeny tiny place with no healing items. What's that over there? Let's try to... Oh! There is a possibility of checking in. Let's try to move out, actually. Even if we are terribly under equipped. Oh, here we go. They always do that. Like, we have reinforcements. What reinforcements? Their reinforcements? Well, fuck. Okay, guys, get out of there. Okay, reload. What do you mean lockout? Oh. at this point. What's this? So I wonder, should I send Blitz in instead? See what happens if we check in. Get in here and heal yourself. Door. Pay data. Oh. Okay. Looks like I think it matters if we can, if he can lock them out. He's already dead. Ugh. Okay. Load. mention that we have no healing items? We have no... Basically, we have no gear left at all. Yourself. Why aren't these animals moving out like they should? Shit, there are so many of them! Underpowered. How am I supposed to put the cookie down? Ha! Okay, why aren't they attacking? This is lame. Too little, too late. Now they're all after us. Oh yay. Overwatch. What? Okay, and we are fucked. Yeah, no. So we don't have healing items, we don't have trauma kits or anything like that, and we're down to our last health and all that. So yes, I'm going to cut the recording here, because there will be loads of repetition and I don't know how far I'm even willing to go. I might experiment on my own.